The pain and feeling I feel so shattered. Nobody loves my ex, left me battered. My heart is torn apart because she left me scarred. And I feel useless on my own, wondering where do I belong? Where do I even stand when I feel all alone? Why did she have to leave me shattered? It's like a sharp pain is falling in my heart. That is killing me very so softly, eating everything that would ever cost me. Because I feel so alone, feeling like I'm on a thin wall. I have the courage to even love, or pray and wait for the right one. Love is a toxic drug that comes with a different plug that won't last very long, so why waste your time on using that one? Why do I feel so very shattered? Is it that she fucking used me, making me feel like I'm the bastard? But we've been arguing lately, I just can't love you anymore. I gave you my happiness but you threw it away, and you started cheating on me anyways. How could you do this to me? I gave you everything that you need, but you dating people secretly. But guess what, bitch, I'ma get to you something, but now you belong to the streets, bitch. Why did she have to leave me shattered? It's like a sharp pain is flowing in my heart. That is killing me very so softly, eating everything that would ever cost me. Because I feel so alone, feeling like I'm on a thin wall. Do I have the courage to even love, or pray and wait for the right one? Love is a toxic drug that comes with a different plug that won't last very long, so why waste your time on using that one?